Our very own, the talented Los Angeles Unified All-District High School Honor Band. This is a collection of some of LA's finest young musicians. They're comprised of brass and percussionists, drum majors, shield carriers, and tall flags. This band moment brought to us by our friends at Honda. Specifically designed to give LAUSD students the opportunity to march in the Rose Parade, and they are doing so this year as the largest band in this parade, 380 members strong, Los Angeles Unified Honor Band. The program has served more than 14,000 students since it started in 1973. Los Angeles and played the cymbals in both his high school band and this honor band. Congrats, Tommy.
Of elements representing Taiwan, including a bowl of flying noodles made from cranberry and sesame seed, lanterns of orange lentils and spinning tops from parsley flakes and brown rice. The Taipei 101 skyscraper soars in macaroon blue status and gold clover seed. Here's a little known fact I didn't know anyway. The black bear and blue magpie are both native to Taiwan. Congrats on the award. China Airlines.
But you see, the secret is a secret. But
we want to say to all of our friends, Mark, that have been listening in, our international audience on the AFN networks, especially to our service men and women. There's a team of all-female Asian poop scoopers.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so come on to make sure the parade route is pristine.
Well, we need to keep that clean, right? All clean. Yes. All right, committed to imagining new ways to better serve their customer. Farmers Insurance brings us this. Claims that are both zany and true. Traveling up the conveyor belt of hope is the title of this. It's a mad-sized lab with green sprinter eye and lavender lungs. Ruined vehicles, flooded homes, being x-rayed and repaired behind a flashing LED.
Materials rolled past fans in the grandstands, creating the perfect selfie opportunity, which opening singer Allie Brooke and this raccoon on the Tree of Life float took advantage of. 24 official honors were doled out by the Tournament of Roses. The sweepstakes trophy, or most beautiful float, went to the UPS store by Fiesta. The Donate Life float was awarded the judges trophy for most outstanding design. Best showmanship went to the Cowboy Channel float, complete with fireworks. And Northwestern Mutual's Tropical Paradise theme nabbed the Fantasy Award. History was made today as well. Nikki Polidor became the first female pilot to fly a B-2 stealth bomber over the parade. Laura Farber made her debut as the first Latina president. Crushed sweet potato was used for the first time on the Chipotle Farmer float. The Rose Queens all wore new crowns featuring pearls. And there was a halftime show this year, a performance by the Frozen on Broadway cast. The 2020 Rose Parade theme was the power of hope. There was hope for the homeless on the AIDS Healthcare Foundation float, hope for the California wildfire victims on the Phoenix Rising float, and hope that we all can get along on the Sikh American Float Association entry. In Pasadena, Courtney Friel, KTLA 5 News.